I was young. Once upon a time. I would watch the images that we know now emerge. Dark areas first, so there was this suspense about what that image would be. I remember he saying, they're our family and we have to help. If only people could meet these people, it might be possible to still save some of them. His camera was like suspenders. He was never without them. We were Jewish kids in Berlin. I was being photographed a lot, which I hated. Yeah, I'm here with a Hitler poster. It has the usual slogan. We're fighting for peace and equality. We are so lucky compared to the millions of people that didn't get out of Europe. Nobody had time to feel lost. I mean, he had to survive. And he had his camera.
Roman Vishniac has been called one of the few true Renaissance men of our time.
He's considered by many as the world's foremost photographer of living things, too small to be seen by the naked eye.
Vishniac makes the invisible visible.
I mean, he was now in color. My father regarded himself as a mixture of Moses and Superman, kind of a difficult, slightly crazy person to deal with. But the work was what counted.
All this life, it is so important to look closer and the world will be bigger.
These people that we're seeing here, you know that very few of them survived.
Photography, it answers the question, who are we, from where we are coming, and where are we going? Is it only a fleeting moment?